You ready for phase two?
Absolutely.
Apparently, the sheriff also loves lollipops. But his favorite is a particular Cuban variety, which has to be shipped in specially. Supposedly, they taste like rice and beans.
Gross.
Agreed. But if we clean him out, he'll have to wait weeks for the next shipment, and that should really tick him off.
Like that lollipop.
Great job! You just became a criminal, Sly! You'll be locked up in no time!
You know, you're a little too excited about sending me to the slammer, Bentley.
It's all about the job, Sly. Speaking of which, in case you hadn't noticed, this Sheriff Toothpick is his own biggest fan. In fact, it looks like he's throwing himself a festival, and it's in full swing. If you take that banner down, I'm sure it'll be the final straw.
Right. Let's go rain on this guy's parade. Okay, I just need to get up to that banner. Of all the things to get busted for, I can't believe it's banner dumping. Okay, there's the banner.
I just need to knock those clothespins off.
Hold your fires, boss!
That there is the scribbly,
lolly thieving outlaw I've been looking for!
Well, amigo,
you just booked yourself a permanent room in this stony lonesome.
Profile. I don't want to alert the guards. Sly and Tennessee Kid Cooper are in that high tower. Huh? That's an interesting sign. Let me get a shot. Unless I'm mistaken, that is definitely a munitions dump. Very handy. Some structural weakness along the rear wall.
Howdy.
Out of yourself. Looks like you must have ticked old Toothpick off pretty good. I like that. You got a name?
It's Sly. Sly Cooper.
Now, son, you should know I don't take kindly to folks funning on my family name.
Whoa. I swear, I'm not joking. I can explain.
Talk ain't worth spit, boy. Only one way to prove you're a Cooper. Bust us out of here.
Right. My friend Bentley's working on that. I hope.
Sly, press the square button to swing that ball. You'll smash through that wall like it's made of cardboard. Sly, you need to make your way to the bottom of the tower. Sly, here's your chance. Use the ball to break down that door and bust Tennessee out.
Okay, kids, stand clear!
All right! I guess break time is over.
You can probably move that container in...
Why am I the only one with a ball and chain here?
Listen, friend, they're planning on hanging tomorrow. You want to trade?
With a ball and chain here?
Listen, friend, you're planning on hanging me tomorrow. You want to trade? I'll just stay right here and lend you my moral support.
Attention! So I've been figuring out this new work schedule, and I see a satisfied worth of request for Kyle! Don't you all love working
of being really stuck in my craw. But I figured out the solution, yes. So by the power vested in me, I hereby declare time off illegal. That's right. So don't worry about it no more, because you can't have it.
Right. Oh, try moving those containers into the fence.
Mandatory. I'm putting that in the law too. But hey, I'm the sheriff, right? And by we, of course I...
Sly, you're gonna need Tennessee to carry the TNT to blow the perimeter wall. Needless to say, you'll want to make sure he steers clear of things like fire or bullets.
Naturally. Thanks, Bentley.
Son, who is it you keep talking to?
I have a thing in my ear that lets me talk to my friend. And now he's telling me you need to carry some of that TNT so we can blow the gate.
Sure. I got voices in my head telling me to blow things up too. They've been right so far. Let's get to it. Wait by the door while you work this one out.
Howdy! I just wanted to let you all know that I really like the newfangled speaker system. I know many of you were injured getting it built, but I am really happy. So you'll look like I love hearing my big voice. Plus, now I can yell at you way easier. I have to land.
Try not to forget who's
like
carrying the dynamite
in the face. So, I hear
nice
it.
Job, Mike.
Stand up as well. Ah! I love Green. Come now. Ain't I a great boss, huh?
Use that melting pot to move Tennessee forward. Just avoid the flames.
Well, looks like our goose ain't cooked yet. Time to hit the trail once more. This TNT ain't gonna blow itself up, you know? Let's get! Well, looks like our goose ain't cooked yet. You gotta hop too, Sly! That did the trick! Let's keep moving along!
Way to go!